Hey guys, how's it going? In this video, I'm gonna show you how to lock your notes using a passport or Touch ID. So, let's get started. Are there multiple people who use your Apple device or trying to sneak on it like your parents, like your friends? You're on the right place. So in this video, at the end of this video, you will be able to lock your notes without any fear. And in this case, we'll be the only one who can view the notes, his notes. So I have to admit that. Okay, so let's get started. So the first thing we do is to go to settings, then go to notes, then go to password, and set up a new password. So I'm gonna set a very simple password for this video only. Verify it. Make sure to put the same password as you put on password. And hit, I'm going to type my name, and make sure to not put a hint that's going to be accessible for everyone but yourselves. And also you have the option to disable your Touch ID if you have an iPhone 5S or 6 or 6S or iPad Air or stuff like that. Then click done, and then go back home, then go to notes. And I'm going to use this note for this video. So this is a very simple note. Just a test for the YouTube tutorial, and I'm gonna type here, you know, stuff like that. And notice that below that you see the gray letters, which shows the content of this note. So we're going to lock this. So go on this arrow pointing up, click on lock note, set your password, lock added. Make sure that always click on this unlocked lock to lock it, then your note is locked. Go back and notice that the title, the first line is visible. So there's a small trick to overcome this. So click on your note, click on view note. I'm gonna set my ID, which is faster. And what you can do is just return a couple of times and type your title. So for example, test note. Click done, make sure to lock it again, go back, and then you should see the test note only. And anytime you want to click on to view this note, you need to set a password. You need to click on view note and you need to set a password, Touch ID, or enter your password. In case you want to reset your password, you need to go back to settings again and click on reset password. And that's why you need to remember your Apple ID password, just in case, to reset if you forgot it. And then you can start from all over, and then you can set a new password and start new again. Okay, so that was the video for the guys. I hope I cleared your fear of notes, and I'm gonna see you in my next video. See you there.